Dame Agatha, woman Malawan, nay Miller, 15 Gregorian calendar month 1890 12 January 1976, was an English author best known for her cardinal detective novels and 14 story collections, significantly those revolving around fictional detectives Hercule Poirot and Miss Marple. She conjointly wrote the world's longest-running play, The Mousetrap, that was performed within the West End from 1952 to 2020, yet as six novels below the name The Virgin Westmacott. In 1971, she was created a Dame DBE for her contributions to literature. Guinness World Records lists writer because the popular fiction author of all time, her novels having sold over 2 billion copies. Christie was born into a loaded middle-class family in Torquay, Devon, and was for the most part home-schooled. She was at first an unsuccessful author with six consecutive rejections, however this modified in 1920 once the mysterious affair at Designs, that includes Detective Hercule Poirot, was revealed. Her initial husband was Archibald Christie. They married in 1914 and had one kid before divorcing in 1928. Throughout each World Wars, she served in hospital dispensaries, feet and intensive information of the poisons that featured in several of her novels, short stories, and plays. Following her wedding to archaeologist Liquid Ecstasy Malawan in 1930, she spent many months annually on digs within the Near East and used her first-hand information of his profession in her fiction. According to Index Translationum, she remains the most translated individual author. Her novel Then There Have Been None is one amongst the highest-selling books of all time, with just about 100 million copies sold. Christie's stage play The Mousetrap holds the Globe record for the longest initial run. It opened at the Ambassador's Theatre within the West End of London on 25 Gregorian calendar month 1952, and by Gregorian calendar month 2018 there had been over 27,500 performances. The play was closed down in March 2020 because of the coronavirus pandemic. In 1955, Ryder was the primary recipient of the Mystery Writers of America's Grand Master Award. Later that year, Witness for the Prosecution received an King of England Award for Best Play. In 2013, she was voted the simplest crime author and also The Murder of Roger Ackroyd, the simplest crime novel ever by 600 skilled novelists of the Crime Writers Association. In Gregorian calendar month 2015, Then There Have Been None was named the world's favorite Christie in an exceedingly vote sponsored by the author's estate. Most of Christie's books and short stories are tailored for TV, radio, video games, and graphic novels. Over 30 feature films area unit supported her work.